Ace into the shack.
Okay. Sure how this trapper missed me, but he did.
Interesting.
Like, ran right into me, missed me.
Wow. Considering that he was staring at me and didn't see me, I totally agree.
Boink.
I think he's putting traps in the grass, too.
Well, of course he would. He's a trapper. I don't know where that happened.
I don't either.
Oh, below me. Got it. Shit! He walked right past me. And I was standing. Not covered by anything, just straight standing.
Wow. Well, he's right next to me, so I'm trying not to get killed.
Maurice.
Oh no.
I Meg and I are such assholes.
What are you doing over there?
We're messing with the killer a little bit. It's okay. It's fine.
You guys do the downstairs space for Jen yet?
Yep.
Going to a door.
Shit.
Oh god.
I don't know where she is.
I'm at a door already.
I'm still downstairs.
Oh man. Should I wait on opening this?
Holy hell, she got far away.
I 99'd it.
We need to find that totem. I found a totem, but it's not the totem.
I found it. I'm gonna die for it too.
I'm saving her. Oh, god damn it. Come on, come on, come on.
I 99 the door that I'm at.
Pointed at you.
Yeah. He came back to me.
Of course he did. He set like a dozen traps around her.
Yeah, he's setting traps around the door too.
Shit.
But I literally 99 the door. Oh wow, he's setting. What the heck? There's three traps. Oh my god. Please don't get me made. Open the door. Oh, don't do it. We're going out the door. I don't make it. Wow.
You're dead, aren't you?
Yeah, because I didn't make it out the door. I'm not dead hooked. Oh, I am. Because I went to say shoe. So, yeah.
How many traps are over there?
She set off one, so there's only two left, but there's only one in front of the door. He might put more down since I died. I hear Hatch.
Bye.